Making a clip or object move on a rotated motion path in Final Cut Pro is accomplished by changing the anchor point of the object and then keyframing the rotation attribute. If you choose to have a clip or object rotate in a circular path in Final Cut Pro, you will need to reduce the scale of the clip or object, make the anchor point away from the object, and keyframe the rotation attribute. Now let's say you have a graphic you want to rotate in a circular path, but stay level as it rotates. You would first keyframe the rotation of the clipper object in the opposite direction you will keyframe the rotation path. Nest the individual clip, move the anchor point of the nest, and keyframe the rotation attribute of the nest. When the opposite rotation of the graphic works against the rotation of the nest, the result will be the graphic staying level as it rotates in a circular path. To become a better Final Cut Pro editor, you should consider taking a Genius DV Final Cut Pro class. Check out Genius DV today to see when we are having a class that fits your schedule.